Ceria venula, the puss moth, is a common species in most parts of Europe. The life cycle begins as eggs that hatch into tiny little caterpillars. The last pair of their prolegs has been modified into a crazy tail-like appendages. For some reason they almost remind me of fish with this weird body shape. Over time they grow bigger and bigger. For the best plants to feed them are poplar tree and willow tree, their main host plants in my country. Over time they grow big and develop green bodies with a black stripe over their backs. Fully grown caterpillars are truly bizarre. They can wriggle their tails like tentacles. They are capable of spitting acid as well. Not just that, their face looks like an alien. These are surely some of the most bizarre caterpillars I've raised so far in captivity. Just look at them, they're absolutely bizarre. Fully grown, they spin cocoons made from chewed up wood, which are extremely tough and protect them from determined predators. It takes 1 year for them to hatch, and then the moths pop out after overwintering in their cocoons. So cute, so fluffy. One of the cutest I raised so far. The females lay eggs after mating, and then the life cycle is completed. Yay! 1 minute life cycle. One of the world's most adorable insects.